critic to accounts. Dr. Brand points out how the strong man stumbles.
It sounded to me like a bunch of rats being strangled. Seriously, that man.
Or where the doer of deeds could have done them better. The credit goes to the man who was actually in the arena. Face is marred by dust and sweat and blood, who strives valiantly, who errs, who comes up short again and again because there is no effort without error and shortcomings, but who does actually strive to do the deeds, who knows great enthusiasm and great devotions, who at best knows in the end the triumph of high achievement. And who at worst, if he fails, at least he fails while daring greatly, so that his fate shall never be those cold and timid souls who never knew victory nor defeat.